First, we need to copy the accurate file to the USB drive. Then insert this USB drive into the console. Restart the console. After restarting, an upgrade file will pop up. Press B to choose update files. It's starting to upgrade. After the upgrade is complete, we need to unplug the USB drive. Restart the console again. Press Setup. Press the down arrow to check version. Press B to choose system information. This is the latest system, version.